Hey, Sunny. Don't recall seeing you around. Are you new?
Yeah, I'm from a temp agency. Name's Nanba.
How nice to have a new doctor. Wonderful.
Actually, I'm a nursing assistant. And just temporarily.
You say you do physical therapy? Sounds fun.
Listen, Granny. Let me ask you. Well, there's a guy living here named Makota. You know him by any chance? He's pretty old. Has a daughter.
Oh. What time are we having breakfast?
Well, it's already past noon.
Oh, here is fine. Thank you, officer.
Hey. Did you find anything out?
Nope. I haven't seen any guys who were likely to be Nanoha's dad.
I gotta say, the care in this place actually seems pretty damn good. There's plenty of staff. Their medical equipment is top-notch.
They've got a security system, and guards, too. They ain't skimping on safety.
How many times do I have to tell you? I want these toilets so clean you'd let your mother drink out of them! Put some elbow grease into it, for goodness sake! Stop slacking off!
Why am I the only one on toilet duty?
Why do you think? Well, you're not qualified to do anything else.
Did you find her dad?
Nah, not even a lead. You find anything?
The only thing I've seen all morning is toilets. That woman's a slave driver.
Maybe her dad's in a special room for the Excellent Course residents.
Oh yeah, that crazy expensive program.
Doubtful. I found out more about that program. It has super strict requirements. I don't think she would have met them. For example, you have to do a bunch of interviews to qualify.
Interviews?
Yeah, I don't know exactly what they ask, but I bet it's all about your family and social standing. Rumor has it, the program only lets in big shots from the financial sector. So, even if she had the money, I don't think she would pass the interviews.
Still, none of us have seen this special room yet, right?
No, because how are we supposed to do that? Well, obviously, they're gonna have their best security on the Excellent Course residents. I heard only full-time staff are allowed to work with that clientele.
But where the hell are those residents kept?
top floor. And to get up there, you need one of the full-timer's keycards.
Hey! Quit chatting and get back to work!
Yes, ma'am, right away!
Good work. Bet you didn't know toilet cleaning could take up a whole day, did you?
So many toilets.
That's what you need in a place this big. You're gonna have to pick up the pace tomorrow.
We still need to do the top floor, don't we?
That floor is for excellent course residents. It's, off-limits to us contractors.
Oh, damn it! I think I forgot something in the bathroom. Mind if I go get it?
Fine, but get it together. You're a mess.
I'm so sorry. You can go on ahead and I'll catch up, ma'am.
Yeah, just hurry up.
No need to be scared, ma'am. Just relax. It'll be over soon. Good night now.
Okay.
Okay.
Hold on.
What was that?
No. Yo. What? Yep.
Hey.
No. Yeah.
$3 million left to go, then. If you just remit that amount. 10 days from now, we can start to carry out the procedure.
Oh.
I see. Damn.
Hold on.
Uh-huh.
Sure.
What?
Ugh.